As soon as one becomes a devotee of the Lord, he has a direct relationship also with the Lord. That is a subject matter very long, but briefly it can be stated that a devotee is in relationship with the Supreme Personality of Godhead in five ways. One may be a devotee in a passive state. One may be a devotee in active state. One may be a devotee as a friend. One may be a devotee as parent, and one may be a devotee as conjugal lover. So Arjuna was a devotee in relationship with the Lord as a friend. The Lord can become a friend. Of course, this friendship and the conception of friendship which you have got in the mundane world, there is a gulf of difference. This is transcendental friendship, which not that everyone will have the relationship with the Lord. Everyone has got a particular relationship with the Lord, and that particular relationship is evoked by the perfection of devotional service. At the present status of our life, we have not only forgotten the Supreme Lord, but also we have forgotten our eternal relationship with the Lord. Every living being, out of many, many millions and billions of living beings, each and every living being has got a particular relationship with the Lord eternally. That is called sarup. Sarup. And by the process of devotional service, one can revive that sarup of oneself, and that stage is called sarup siddhi, perfection of one's constitutional position. So Arjuna was a devotee, and he was in touch with the Supreme Lord in a friendship. Now, this Bhagavad Gita was explained to Arjuna, and how Arjuna accepted it, that should also be noted. How Arjuna accepted the Bhagavad Gita is mentioned in the 10th chapter, just like Arjuna Uvacha. Param Brahma, Param Dhamma, Pavitram Paramam Bhavan, Purusam Sasatam Divyam Adi Deva Ajam Bihu, Ahustyam Rishaya Sarve Devarasi Naradastatha Asita Devala Vyasa Sayancheva Bravisime Sarvametat Ritangamanne जत मांग बदसी केशव नहीं ते भगवान भक्ति विदुत दीवा न दानुभा. Now Arjun says, after hearing Bhagavad Gita from the Supreme Personality of Godhead, he accepts Krishna as Param Brahma, the Supreme Brahma. Brahma, every living being is Brahma. But the Supreme Living Being or the Supreme Personality of God is the Supreme Brahma or Supreme Living Being. And Paramdhama, Paramdhama means He is the Supreme Rest of everything. And Pavitra, Pavitra means He is pure from material contamination, and He is addressed as Purusam. Purusam means the Supreme Enjoyer. Sasatam, Sasatam means from very beginning. He is the first person, Dibbam, transcendental, Deva, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Ajam, never born, Vibhum, the greatest. Now one may doubt that because Krishna was the friend of Arjuna, therefore he might say all these things to his own friend. But Arjuna, just to drive out this kind of doubt in the mind of the readers of Bhagavad Gita, he establishes his proposition by the authorities. He says that Lord Sri Krishna is accepted as the Supreme Personality of Godhead not only by Himself, Arjuna, but He is so accepted by authorities like Narada, Asita, Devala, Vyasa. These personalities are great personalities in distributing the Vedic knowledge. They are accepted by all acharyas. Therefore, Arjuna says that whatever you have spoken so far to me, I accept them as completely perfect.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.